everything deserves gratitude. That's my everyday attitude. Gratitude.
Hello! Today is one of the big events for the best month ever. It's my friend Mao Mao and Will's Chinese wedding. They're going to have a Chinese banquet in Jin Fong. I'm going to do my nails. And I think the style I want to go with is like the swirly, trendy. Why I do my nails, I'm going to watch this Adult Swim cartoon show called Tuca and Birdie. It's so hilarious and relatable. If you have anxiety and you just need something light to watch, I highly recommend watching this show.
Just know I try to be kind and seek the divine every night and day. Gratitude for the sunrise, gratitude for the sunshine.
I am all glammed up and ready to go to Mau Mau.
And she's looking fabulous, by the way.
Thank you, loves. Ready to get your daughter?
Thanks for all being here.
Water. Happy birthday, Mama.
Happy birthday.
Thank you for coming.
Love you guys.
It's not wine.
We are here on still the best month ever, and now I'm helping out my friend Mau Mau, who's getting married. She is having a yacht wedding.
What did it?
Hey everyone, how are you?
Ladies and gentlemen, how are you guys doing?
只守唯一，愿韶华皆与君。往后的余生，一心只信你。
Ever since we met. You stole my breath. You possess my mind. You soothe my soul.
Two and okay, six.
Six.
Okay. And number three.
You're so happy.
Let's go, Jess.
Okay.
Let's go, Jess.
Blue's unlucky here.
Driving too fast, moon is breaking through her hair. She's heading for something that she won't forget. Having no regrets is all that she really wants.
This weekend was Jesse's tournament.
I had fun. I played hard. We had fun playing hard.
Yeah, there was a lot of challenges. It was like a movie.
It was not set up properly and the heat did not make it good. So it was just really tough. But the second day is where I what I'm really gonna remember.
We played early in the morning at 8:30. Playing in the morning is so much better because it's just cooler. There was shade.
As you get closer to 12 o'clock noon.
It was hot.
It was the highest 97, and then the feels like was definitely in the hundreds. It was definitely a challenging, memorable Patty was very supportive today.
I was really trying. At one point when I was filming the vlogs, I was just getting into like super anxious moments because it was so hot.
And then you were saying how you were watching us.
Yeah. Oh yeah. I was panicking about how hot it was. And then I realized I had to record. I was like, yo, these guys are playing in the heat right now. All I'm doing is just standing in the shade. So I got nothing to complain
about.
Eating
a Taiwanese dessert. Word.
It was a great weekend. The boys and Serena played on the hottest weekend of the year. It's insane how they did this. So
back-to-back days.
Good job.
Serena, she's such an inspiration.
Just here to play. Hopefully we win.